A Rhode Islander whose voice has been heard on the radio for years is now making his way to your television screen. And this morning we are joined by Dan Yorke, host of the new show, Dan Yorke, State of Mind. Good morning.
Good morning.
It's great to have you here. First of all, we're also happy that you're part of the big family here at WPRI 12.
That's nice of you to say.
And, you got your new show. How has this train? I know you've been going through a few dry runs. We've seen the commercials on TV saying that the show's going to premiere.
Right.
But for a guy like you, going from the radio where nobody really sees you, it's kind of just you and the audience.
Are you telling me that you're not watching that HD on the computer where you can see a chubby, ugly guy doing a radio show?
God, I love you and everything, but...
Geez, Will.
But how's the transition been going from the radio to TV?
Well, and it's funny. I did a television show, the Dan Yorke Show, in Western Massachusetts in Springfield for 7 years.
Right.
And generally, the ratings were Leno, Yorke, Letterman.
Really?
Yeah.
That's great.
It aired at midnight right after Ted Koppel, and that was 20 years ago. I look back on some of that videotape. Can you believe this? I was 25 pounds heavier.
Really?
With a mustache and suspenders.
As luck would have it, we have the tape. Let's roll it.
Yeah, I've cleaned my act up a little bit.
Good.
But this is something that I'm comfortable with, I've done for in the past, and... you have to treat everybody like they're an individual on
right.
one side of the radio or one side of the television.
Sure.
That side.
So. Okay, so tell everybody, your fans who listen to you every day on the radio, how's this going to work out? You're going to do the radio show during the day, and then you're going to come and do the TV show.
Yeah, I'm on the air at WPRL from noon to 3.
Right.
And my motor's still running hot, right? So
yeah.
So it's an easy transition. Dirty little secret, don't tell anybody. The program airs at 7:30.
All right.
But we will record it live
okay.
every afternoon at
right.
4.
Which is exciting.
The recording live or just doing it?
Just doing the show in general is got to be, it's a new adventure, it's a great adventure, and it's another way for you to get out your message, to talk to different people, and different guests who are going to be on
every
day.
Well, here's the thing. The bottom line here is that the void in the industry, I think, has been that Fox, MSNBC, CNN, they've got these news talk programs,
right?
But there's a void for it on a local level.
Mm-hmm.
Our version,
sure.
Evening version.
Right.
So what you're going to see is something that we call thinking about it, or the rundown at the top of the show. So that at the beginning of the show, not unlike what you folks do here at the beginning. I may not talk about my entire weekend itinerary, which is generally just playing golf and
nothing wrong with that.
But
nothing wrong with that.
Following the news, but. What's going on, and then and some strong opinions for me.
Right.
I have them every
sure.
once in a while. And then we'll have, for instance, the premiere of tonight's program will include Bishop Tobin,
mm-hmm.
who will be on to talk about the Pope's reaction to Syria.
Right.
His post-game reaction to same-sex marriage being approved.
Mm-hmm.
Whether or not that was real, that little ditty that came in the North Providence Church on the steeple.
Oh, yeah.
And then, of course, this little thing called... registering as a Republican.
Right.
So we'll talk to the bishop about that tonight. Then we have viewer feedback, and this will be an every night affair. You'll see, we're not going to chase the newsmakers in an effort to big time the show every night.
Right.
We're going to talk to regular people about what's going on.
Because those are the people who really matter. Those right. are the people who you, right. in general, you do talk to political people all the time.
I do.
But you want to hear from the actual audience out there, people who really matter.
We'll see how it evolves. But
yeah.
Believe me, there'll be some food fights. There'll be some one-on-ones between the folks who disagree on issues, not just me.
Right.
So it'll be fun. So it's an interesting project.
Well, it's good to have you here. I'm glad you're here.
The only reason I'm doing it, is I couldn't make the cut at Twin River.
That's right. You're still
there's 100 people in line. I thought there's no way.
Now
I'm
that
make
you
the
mentioned
cut
that, that is the, that's a seg. You still have till Thursday to submit your video, Dan. Don't worry about that. And you too could be sitting right here. Thanks for coming in today. It's great
Thank
to have you here.
Great
to have you part of the family.